I mean, it's toro. It's super fatty, really rich. The fat on the side, right here, it's actually pretty tough. But once you get through to it, the flavor is like insane. With some quail egg and some soy sauce.